Enter FX. FOMC day today. Mr. Powell's first FOMC plus Q&A. Take a look at a couple things that happened in Europe here. This is dollar CAD. There was some positive NAFTA news out last night. Went down to 20, back up to 56, and now down to 90, which is now an interesting pivot for FOMC. And so if we're dovish, FOMC, and this print holds, this would be a good vehicle for a dovish FOMC if 90 holds. Elsewhere, we'll just have a quick look at Euro. Yesterday, we broke this upward sloping trend line. And we like to say the dam has been broken. Looks like the downside could be in play. But again, it's going to be FOMC dependent. If he is hawkish, we like trying to smash euros through 40 with the idea that 121.54 will trade if he's hawkish. Market's long euros. Now the market's been long euros for a long time. Since this breakup here of 120.90, which we all remember. So there's some stale longs out there. Looks like the bottom side of this wedge is broken. And so if he's hawkish, this looks like a pretty good play for us. Equities have done nothing. In waiting mode. Cryptos higher today. Bitcoin 9,100 today. Ethereum 572. Cable, real quick. This looks like an interesting point to us. It's very similar to that dollar CAD point again, where we had people getting long through 140 in cable. We printed down to the exact break up point, which is 138.84, and now it's held. We had some positive news flow out of the UK today, some pretty decent data, so we printed a high of 77. But for me, this makes it even stronger. If we're hawkish and you don't feel like selling euros, cable is equally as interesting through 139.84. Both of them look decent if we're hawkish. If he's dovish, it's a little more complicated. Obviously, the simple play would just be to buy euro. But we're in the middle of this sort of range here, so I'm not really sure what to do with the euro there. Cable has printed now this little double top, so if he's dovish, perhaps cable might work through 140.90. It's less clear. It's less clear. I'm just looking at this dollar CAD right now. It's trading at 90. I don't think this is going to hold. But this is your best bet if he's dovish through 90. 89.90 now. We'll see if this holds. Have a look at this later on in the day. We've got 6 hours until FOMC, so this is something we'll have to wait and see on. So, hawkish Fed, you sell cable. Or you sell euros, dovish Fed, you either buy euros or sell dollar CAD. Good luck out there, guys. See you tomorrow.